Hello students, how are you? I know you enjoy a big vacation and also enjoy mangoes, ice cream and the fruit juice. It's okay, but with this enjoyment you should be take out the little time for your study, because on any time the school will reopen, so you should be ready for this invitation. In last session I have taught you articles and a poem. You have learned a poem and you have written the exercise of articles. If you have not written, you write down now. But now I am going to teach you a lesson in text. The name of lesson is It Was a Cold Day. So you give attention properly in the lesson. First I will read lesson and explain it together, okay? So now you give attention in the lesson. Last year there was one really bad day. It was Monday. Usually there are about 25 students in my class, but that day there were only 5 students. It was really cold. It was raining a lot. It was dark and gray outside. There was no sunshine. I think the students weren't at school because they were sick. They were at home. Maybe they were in bed. Now, students, I explain this paragraph so you give attention properly. Okay? On every Monday, there are 25 students in the class. એટલે શું કે કીધું? દર સોમવારે 25 વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હાજર હોય છે. બટ ઓન દેટ મંડે, મીન્સ લાસ્ટ મંડે, ઓનલી 5 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ વેર પ્રેઝન્સ ઇન ધ ક્લાસ. ગયા સોમવારે ખાલી 5 વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હાજર હતા. ઇટ વોઝ રેનિંગ એ લોટ. ડ્યુ ટુ હેવી રેઇન ઓનલી 5 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ વેર પ્રેઝન્ટ. ખૂબ જ ધોધમાર વરસાદને કારણે 5 જ વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હાજર હતા. સો 20 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ વેર એબસન્ટ. દે વેર સિક એટ હોમ. ડુ યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ પ્રોપરલી ધીસ પેરેગ્રાફ બેટા? ઓકે, નાવ આઈ એક્સપ્લેન ધ સેકન્ડ પેરેગ્રાફ. મિસ્ટર જોશી ઇઝ અવર ક્લાસ ટીચર. હી ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ એટ સ્કૂલ. હી ઇઝ નેવર એટ હોમ ઓન એ મંડે. Last Monday was no different. He was not at home. He was in the classroom. And he was cold. He was not in warm clothes. In fact, all the students felt cold. It was freezing. The school was like a refrigerator. Our room was like a freezer. And poor Mr. Joshi was like ice. The small class was cold. It was raining heavily. I left the school early. Now students, I explain this paragraph. Mr. Joshi is the class teachers of them. Shriman Joshi temna vark shikshak hata. He was present on that Monday, but he was cold. He didn't wear the warm clothes. તે દિવસે શ્રીમાન જોશી હાજર હતા પણ ખૂબ જ ઠરી ગયા હતા. એન્ડ ધ ક્લાસ એન્ડ સ્કૂલ વેર લાઈક એ રેફ્રિજરેટર. એવરીથિંગ વોઝ ફ્રીઝિંગ. મિસ્ટર જોશી લેફ્ટ ધ સ્કૂલ અર્લી. હી વેન્ટ ટુ ધ હાઉસ અર્લી. શ્રીમાન જોશી ઠંડા થઈ ગયા હતા, પલળી ગયા હતા, એટલે પોતે ઘરે વહેલા જતા રહ્યા હતા. ડુ યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ પ્રોપરલી? Okay, now third paragraph I will read and I explain you.
The rain stopped at night. Next day, the sun was shining. So everything was okay. There were 25 students, not only 5. But where was Mr. Joshi? He wasn't there. He was at home, sick in bed. The rain stopped at night and the sun was shining, so everything was okay. On next day, there were 25 students, but Mr. Joshi was at home, sick in bed. Now, students, I have written the class question. I have written the question answer. Fill in the blanks and true or false of unit 1. So you write down these all in your classwork and homework note, in text note. And you have to make the grammar note separate. And write down the grammar classwork, homework in grammar notebook. And you make a separate note of worksheet. Understood? Bye, beta.